All right, guys, get ready for a silent intro. In fact, this whole thing might be silent. I don't know. And that brings us back to where we left off. Been running down that road for a long time.
Along the road ahead lies something you need. However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Well, this isn't ominous at all. Kingdom Hearts, Re-Chain of Memories. It's a remake. The original was on the Game Boy Advance. We're gonna be seeing essentially this hallway a lot.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it, if we can afford the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends, they're here.
Yup, guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. Mm-hmm, I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
No, no, something screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
What? Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Ah, don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
You didn't shut the door and you let a weirdo in.
That's it. Who are you?
What? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah? I'll try some magic. Thunder! Come on. Thunder! Thunder! Come on. Thunder! Fire! Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past. And you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it, a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew. Or to claim anew only to lose.
Come on. Let's go.
This guy just reached into Sora's brain and pulled out a card. Is that what we're figuring? I use the field spell Traverse Town! This can't be right. We're in Traverse Town. I'll consider updating my Sora voice in Kingdom Hearts 2. What you see isn't real. This town is an illusion created by your memories ingrained in that card. My memories? Forget about that, Sora! We lost Donald and Goofy! Donald, Goofy, you abandoned me again, you... Guys, where are you? Seriously. What did you do with them? They are at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards, and their strength will be yours again. The laws of this castle require that your friends be transformed into cards. If you value your friends, you won't fail to pick them up. Are your friends also cards? I'm just going to talk tutorial stuff for a while. That was very useless, Donald. Blah blah blah, card mechanics, blah blah blah, heart of the cards. Cards. I'm gonna use... Okay. They changed the target lock button on me. Come on, you. Alright. Yes, I get this. Can we move on? I actually have one of these. Huh. Or maybe that's just an example for the tutorial. Are you two all right? Where have you been? You tell us! When you opened the door, we saw a strange light. And the rest is just... blank. Yes, I'm still doing the Snob Donald voice. Gee, that doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. I have to keep my journal up to date. Hey, Donald, where'd I get the new clothes? / old clothes. Me too, Goofy. Somebody's been messing with our clothes, and we're more disturbed about this now than at the ending of Kingdom Hearts 1. It be the cards again? That is for you to ponder. Nobody wants to answer that question. Master the cards and make your way through the castle, but from here, you walk alone. Alone? We can't let Sora go alone! Except for that one time when we did. Yeah, Sora can't do anything without our help. Thanks a lot, Donald. You sure you'll be okay? Of course. You want me to go alone? Fine, I can take care of myself. The hero speaks boldly. Go then, the rest of Castle Oblivion awaits. Walk the avenues of latent memory, and you shall meet someone dear to you. I've got a bad feeling about this. Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeve. How hard can it be to figure out these cards? All I have to do is use one in front of that door over there. Back here again. I can already tell the quality of all of my videos are gonna be terrible today. This playthrough is gonna be a bit different anyway. I think we're going to skip a lot of the world exploration. Maybe not all of it, but... Because yeah, these battles are pretty grindy. Just repeating the same... battlefield over and over again.
Guilty! Loyal!
So I may toss out a lot of the less interesting stuff. Before I go through the door. Yeah. Right. That's our form of money for this game.
Yeah.
Alright, let's move over. Let's move on. Not really sure there's even a point of saving. at the moment. I guess we'll start our collection of save files. Try to use this and failed. Oh wait, no, it worked. They're all confused. Goofy. Nope. Let's start with HP. Because we've got a really small HP meter. But yeah, I think I will do a lot of grinding off camera so that, we can be a bit more direct. You know, going from plot point to plot point. Not have to worry too much about all this. I also don't want to be fooling around with Dex too much. Spirit of not doing too much grinding. Let's move the story along. Oh. This pesky game gave me 2 zeros. I can't use that. Well, that didn't work. Now we can get through the story door. Alone isn't as easy as I thought. out of nowhere like that. It's not our fault. We don't know what's going on. Look, I haven't known what's going on since I left the Disney castle. Pluto? Things keep getting stranger. What's Pluto doing here? There's nothing strange about that. We came to Traverse Town with Pluto, didn't we? Did we? No, wait! According to my journal, it was before you met Sora that you came to town with Pluto. He's right! Yeah, that was my attempt at the duck voice. I'm not doing that again. We were chasing after Pluto, and that's how we ended up in Castle Oblivion! But aren't we in Traverse Town? Well, it's not really Traverse Town. I think the card created this Traverse Town inside Castle Oblivion. Who cares about all that? It's too confusing. Said every Kingdom Hearts player ever. I don't know where we are, but let's just keep moving forward defeating Heartless. We'll get somewhere. You'd better be careful, or it's the Heartless that are going to defeat you. Leon, it's you! What are you doing in Castle Oblivion? Castle Oblivion? What are you talking about? This is Traverse Town. And how do you know my name? Who are you? Exclamation point! I've never met the likes of you before. Quit playing, Leon! We all fought the Heartless together. You know that. Well, actually, I fought the Heartless and you just kinda looked brooding on the sidelines. Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know your names. You don't? Sorry. Can't believe it. How can you have forgotten about us? I feel for you, but you've got the wrong guy. Happens all the time. Don't take it so personally, Sora. Exclamation mark? Question mark? You do know his name! You're trolling us! Now hold on. Why do I know your name? You think Leon's just kidding around? If he is, it's not funny. Sora's really upset. Maybe it's a little funny. Who's kidding around, Goofy? You and Donald are the ones who... Hey! I don't get it. Something is wrong with my memory. What's happening here? I don't know, Leon. Maybe Aerith was onto something after all. She said she sensed some uncanny kind of power. And she asked us to look into it. Well, this is as uncanny as it gets. Maybe you should take Sora to see Aerith. Yuffie, you know my name? Yep, looks like you know mine too.
You know him?
Total stranger, but I definitely know his name. Strange, yes, but convenient. We can skip the introductions.
How is it that you can accept this situation so easily? I don't get you.
Well, I'm gonna run ahead and fill Aerith in. Leon, you give them the grand tour. See you later!
Dot dot dot. I guess it's no use pondering over it. Come on, follow me. They're a heartless wandering around town. Better teach you how to protect yourself in battle. No, we literally got the tutorial already. Please don't. Well, you're getting more tutorial whether you like it or not. Yep. You're getting a tutorial whether you like it or not. We're talking about card breaks now. This is not solitaire. Okay. Doop, doop. You got the hang of it, Sora? Yeah, more or less. I'll pick up the rest when I fight some real battles. Here, found this lying around. You take it. Remember when I told you I'd make good use of it. Oh, we just have Simba already. Use this thing. Whoopsie-daisy. Ha! So we're in a room where our cards have higher values, so that makes this easier. Oh, specifically our attack cards. I summon the roaring lion! I am not very good at Yu-Gi-Oh! Ourselves a slight. Oopsie daisy. Alright. Story room number two. Have you forgotten me too? I don't know whether to say nice to meet you or good to see you again. I don't think I know you, but I still feel like you belong here. Yeah, exactly. Like we never met, but it still doesn't feel weird knowing your name. And I'm telling you, we have met. We took on the Heartless together. We were a team. It feels like you're right, but I can't remember. Then I guess you won't remember what you told me. In Hollow Bastion, when I sealed the keyhole. We may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other. See, you do remember. That's right, Leon. I remember you saying that too. I guess I can't write it off as a coincidence then. I don't have any memory of it. But somehow I still remember it happening. I think your heart is doing the remembering for us. My heart? Heart of the cards. We don't know you, Sora, but your heart is full of memories of us together. Those memories must resonate in our hearts, too. Maybe they tell us things we couldn't otherwise know. So you're saying that Sora's memories are affecting ours? His memories do seem to have a certain power. Maybe it's like that guy said then. This town's just an illusion. Something my memories created. There's someone special to you in this town? How did you... I get it. My memories are resonating with yours, telling you what happened. Yeah, a friend of mine is somewhere in this town. I mean, Castle Oblivion. Castle Oblivion? What's that? There aren't any castles in here. That's not quite what I mean. You're still not sure what's going on yourself, right? Right, we just got here after all. I want to take a better look around. And go have a walk around town. They're heartless, but that's no problem for you. So you know I can fight. I can't say I know, but I feel like believing you. Let's leave it at that. Oh, that's the boss key. Ready. Go away, go away, go away. Now I... The effect of that barrel was underwhelming. I may want to run to the save room before I tackle that door. Should have also checked that door to see if there was... if I needed a different card. We go. Okay, we just need a green one. Saying, I don't know you. But you do look like a Sora. What with the spiky hair and baggy pants. It's okay, Sid. That's my name. So, you heard of me, eh? Well, can't say as I'm surprised. Anyway, maybe you can help me out. A friend of mine's supposed to be somewhere in this castle, town. Got any ideas? Friend, huh? Lately all this town sees is heartless. Can't even take two steps without getting attacked. In fact, this plaza's the worst. Word is, a jumbo-sized heartless shows up when that bell rings. If you value your hide, you'll get out of here while the getting's good. Gorsh, maybe we should leave. Don't you want to see the Heartless? No, we don't! The bell! Be careful, Sora! We're gonna turn into cards again now! Oh, look, it's the non-final mixed guard armor. Well, he's at least, you know, less toy-like, I guess. Oh boy. These cards are a bit too strong for us.
Freeze! Power!
Oh, nuts. He broke my reload card. I'll fix him. In that, that Mickey card that sometimes falls down. We can kinda stun the boss or something like that. Okay. Oh boy. Well, at least I got a heal.
Power.
Did that just entirely miss? Oh boy. Walk on over me, will ya? Alright, I think we almost got him.
Freeze.
Oof. Ow. Ow. Cut that out. Yeah, we gotcha. Yeah. That was easy enough. Now don't come back, please. Alright, new card for the collection. We're gonna collect them all. Or not. It's a lot of cards. I'll take some more health, please, thank you. So, your friend wasn't here? No, I don't think I'll find him in this town. But he's somewhere in this castle. I just know it. Castle? Like this whole town's inside some humongous castle? Ooh, that's rich. It's probably right, Sid. We may not understand what's going on, but Sora does. Kind of. You can see that reality is bigger than just this world. I wish I was that sure. You'll be okay, Sora. No matter what shape reality takes, you can handle it. I may not remember you, but I know you in my heart. Leon. Take care, Sora. I'm a little lost, but best of luck anyway. What's up? I don't have all the answers, but I had to tell you something. Your memories created this town, right? That's what the guy who gave me the card said. If that's true, then this town is just a figment of your mind. And so are we. But you can't be a figment. You're standing right here. This town is here too. But I'm not really me. I don't remember the things I should, and I sense things I shouldn't. Sora, beware your memories. In the journey to come, you'll be faced with more illusions. Sometimes the shadows of your memory will deceive you, try to lead you astray. So, what exactly does that mean? I'm sorry. I'm just another illusion. The truth is out of my reach. Don't say stuff like that. It's depressing. Stay strong, Sora. Don't let the illusions distract you from what's truly important. Okay. Sora? Are you ready to go? Yeah, be right there. Well, I'd better be going. Aerith? Aerith! What about Aerith? Where'd she go? I was just talking to her. And then the capture card crashed. Completely and utterly crashed. I'll try that again. Where did she go? I was just talking to her. Oh boy, is it struggling for no good reason. Aerith left with Leon and the others, remember? Huh? You worried us just standing there by yourself, talking to yourself, speaking in tongues? Is this what she meant? Risk of this thing crashing again. I guess I'm gonna try to do the next cutscene anyway. But of course we're gonna save here first. Okay. Let's wrap this up with a voiced cutscene.
Well, Sora, did you enjoy meeting your memories?
Yeah, it was good to see everyone. But what do you really want from me?
What do you have to give?
Hello!
What do you want? Then perhaps you'd like to test him.
Perhaps I would. My show now, Keyblade Master. Who am I? Oh, my name's Axel. Got it memorized?
Sure.
Good. You're a quick learner. So, Sora, now that we're getting to know each other better... Don't you go off and die on me now.
Alright, I forgot there's like a secondary boss after like half the floors. We'll see if we can get past him. I may need to do some fine tuning to the old deck. Well, that's not gonna work. Oof. Okay, let's start my healing.
Freeze! Come here!
I'll make it all stop!
Okay. Don't warp all over the place, you little pest.
Come here. I'll make it all stop.
Yeah. Okay. We need more cards. Oh, he broke my card. Oh boy. Where are you?
Three.
Pissing around.
Oh,
I want that goofy card.
Let the flames burn you!
No, I did not want to do it. Oh. Well, we'll get past him, it's just... We're just slightly underprepared.
Come here, I'll make it all stop.
Yes! Courage!
Okay.
Heal! Freeze!
Oh, you little...
Come here, I'll make it all stop.
Okay. Where you at? Where you at? Okay. Just get this off on him. Yeah.
Give me a break.
Freeze, flamesy locks. We got the fire card.
Another one? What's it do?
Kind of looks like the card you used when you made Traverse Town.
Then I guess we're gonna need it to keep going.
That's right.
Axel!
Did you really think after that introduction, I would give up oh so easily?
You were testing us.
And you passed. Congratulations, Sora. You're ready now. Ready to take on Castle Oblivion. You will need to follow your memories. Trust what you remember and seek what you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you. Our most precious memories lie so deep within our hearts that they're out of reach. But I'm sure that you can find yours, Sora.
Why me?
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness, and it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
The light within darkness?
Would you like me to give you a hint?
Sora, do you need it?
I'm gonna figure it out for myself. If you're in my way...
Don't worry, Sora. We'll protect you.
Good answer. Just what I'd expect from the Keyblade Master. But be forewarned. When your sleeping memories awaken, you may no longer be who you are now.
Oh boy, we got a whole mess of cards. What will we do next time? Well, I don't know, but I do know that it's time to stop this recording. Well, hope you'll join me for another Kingdom Hearts journey, guys. So, have a good day. I'll see yous next time. Bye-bye.